Hi there, I'm Trish from trishnewbery.com and I wanted to just show you a couple of my favourite programmable stitches on the Siruba computerised sewing machine. So the stitches I mainly use are these ones here, and they are to do with back tacking. So let's start with this button here. What this button here does is when we start sewing, it will go back 3 stitches, so we don't have to do it ourselves. So let me just show you with everything turned off. Generally, if we were sewing, we'd do this. We'd start, we'd go backwards for 3, we'd let go, and we'd go forward. So what this button here does is it does it for us. Now, it will only go back from the starting point forwards. So the next button down will go forwards, back, forwards. So those are for our beginning back tacks. So these are for our ending back tacks. In the same respect, this button here will give us a back tack of 3 when we finish. So we sew forwards, and when we off, it will go back 3. This button here will go back 3, forwards 3. And of course, what you can do is have it set to do this both at the beginning and end of your sewing. So it will back tack automatically at the beginning and automatically at the end. And that saves us an awful amount of time. So these are my most popular programmable stitches. The other one you probably want to think about is the scissor function here, which I leave on all the time. So the scissor function cuts your thread. If you want to, you can turn it off and it will not cut your thread. But it is really handy to leave that one turned on all the time. Now, of course, I've said this goes back 3 stitches because that's what I like, but all of this is programmable within the fields here. So those are my most popular settings that I like to use. If you want more, just consult the manual for the machine, or you could pop a comment below and I'm happy to create a video for you. Thanks for joining me. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you like what you see, and I hope to see you back again soon.